we do protest, because it's important because of the next generation that is going to really make a change for Cambodia in the future. We can't continue losing our land to not just Vietnam or China or anywhere, but it's Cambodians that is also victimizing ourselves. So we need to stand up for Cambodia if we care about Cambodia. Hun Sen is a dictator.
She's a very courageous lady, and we should give big applause to her.
Yay!
Okay, Florida. Florida. And Florida.